Former Federal Attorney General Philip Ruddock has made a return to politics as Mayor of Hornsby on Sydney's North Shore. He was coaxed out of retirement after a local backlash over the botched council amalgamation policy in New South Wales. His election is a bright spot in an otherwise disappointing poll for the Liberal Party in the local council elections held yesterday.